Hello everybody, it's me, Lindsay Starr. Welcome to this first episode of Aquatic Survival. Yeah, I'm gonna call this is my Minecraft Bedrock series, and I know there's others who are doing this for it, both in the Bedrock and the Aquatic, Bedrock and in the Java edition, but if you want to check them all out, I will leave the links down in the script below. But anyway, what is going on is we're going to be doing a couple of things in order to survive, and since I decided to play on the ocean, because after all, this is the aquatic update, even though we're in phases, and of course, I think we should not be worried for any, mobs as well, actually defense mobs, because I heard that's supposed to be in the later on in the update, so, in another update, so, this will be interesting. Anyway, I know there are some YouTubers who are actually in Sweden for the Creative Summit, especially, one who's supposed to be part of the series is with, Grayson and Stacy, Jordan, and, of course, Funny and a Crew, Jeff, and, of course, and others. I will also link down to the channel, at least on one episode or two. And, oh, by the way, if anybody who's wondering, and if you go check out all the other YouTubers, just remind them that to send anybody to Jordan's main YouTube channel. All of the episodes he's doing is going to be sent on his secondary channel, Captain Sparkles, too. But I don't know if he will be streaming. If he is, he might be streaming on twitch.tv/CaptainSparkles, as well as I am. The remainder of the series, that would be twitch.tv/MissLindsayStarr. Go ahead and follow me on there. This is just episode number one, where I'm just telling you what is going on, right? Anyway, on this goal for this is we're going to need a couple of things. One, we're going to need an enchanted trident. I know there are different kinds of enchantments towards the trident, but we're going to just work on one. We're also going to need everything that is diamond, diamond armor, a diamond sword, and a diamond pickaxe. And most of all, since we are in the ocean, we're going to see if we can do is to go after the ocean monument. Especially since we are going to have ourselves in enchantment trident. And we're also going to need a supply of milk. So, it'll be very, very crazy to get it. But anyway, guys, if you'd like to see more of this, and we'll be, make sure to hit that like button down below. If you are new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. And also make sure to check me out on twitch.tv/MissLindsayStarr. But don't worry, if you guys can't watch on twitch.tv, all the episodes will be available at least a day or two after the streams. Okay? Alright, let's begin, shall we? This is where we begin. And by the way, I kind of cheated. I had to, because, well, it's going to be really hard. A lot of torture. Possession, so. not much to use by, but you will need to do is, first of all,
out. So anyway, let's move everything over here.
Down the left. have heard something up for a
Play. So anyway, I have to get some clothes for fuel. Now, here we go. We're gonna wait until I can have a change to see if so. And we'll pass them out. Something like this is just really crazy. But guys, well, I hate to say this, but I'm gonna end this video because it's a little bit weird, but I mean, he changed the ocean monument map. I can tell you there's tons of dolphins. Okay. Against each other. That's
couple of bows and arrows. It will definitely deal with that. Also, kind of need to heal. Oh great, they made their way. Anyway, guys, that's all I can do for now. Alright, so guys, thank you for watching.
Don't forget to hit that like button down below. If you are new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button.
Make sure notifications are definitely turned on. And don't forget that if you are watching this, go to my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/sunzystar. I should be live as soon as it's been off. Okay, so anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys on twitch.tv/sunzystar. And check out everybody who has started checking on the aquatic update. So thank you for watching. In the Aquatic Survival. Hopefully I'll see you guys later on twitch.tv/sunzystar. Okay? Otherwise, just stay with my YouTube channel, okay? Thanks for watching. Bye!
Guys, it's me, Lindsay Star, and I'm pretty sure you guys can hear the outro. If not, I'm sorry. But anyway, you guys make sure to go and subscribe on my channel, because my face is right there. And also, check out yesterday's video right here. And hopefully, you guys can.